that you love me, even if it's fake. Hey guys, back with the video. A tech deck girl expert here, and today I'll be unboxing this six pack. Part of it, six pack, Sk8 bonus pack. And before we get into this, I'm gonna do some shout outs for some channels. Shout out to Eklund's, Iker Enoch channel. He does a lot of tech deck videos, go check his channel out. And shout out to Antonio's Tech Deck, but he changed channel to Antonio FP or TP, I think. So go check his channel out too, guys. He has Tech Deck videos. And shout out to Doss Lawson. He has Tech Deck videos too. I think I said it right, guys. Don't get me wrong too. Just tell me in the comments if I said your channel right. Sorry if I didn't say it right. And comment down below, guys, too. I did had other channels wanted requests for shout out too for a video. Just comment down below too, because if you wanted a shout out, because some of my videos the comments turned off and I don't know how to turn it back on. It won't let me. So comment down under this video if you can. If you want a shout out for me for your channel. And then let's get right into this, guys. So this is one of the old six packs. Sk8 bonus pack. This was like the last ones that came out. You guys can see, okay. So here is the built one. Nice build one. Blue and orange. It's like a tiger with a dinosaur or whatever. Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry. Pause the video for a minute. And don't mind that. Some stuff falling. Here's this board again. And then I might change the wheels on this video. And I'm going to only set up one of these boards. Here's this board. So these are really hard to get out. Here's this one with the wolf on it. This one has a white dip too, like this one. The one it's set up to is white. The one I really like in this six pack is, of course, not the white one. Here's this one with the other flowers. Yeah, tell me guys down below. Oh, this is, I think, Rodriguez, maybe? I'm not sure. The name's right here, the pro board. But some of these have the Chinese lettering too, so I don't know the name of them. You guys buy this Sk8 bonus pack, make sure not to try to wreck it out, because I did that once before, and you guys didn't see that with my other video. The grip tape came right off on the top. Okay, here is the one I really like with the pink P on it. And it doesn't have the white. It's the only one that doesn't have the white on the side. That's my favorite one. Whole six pack. And comment down below, guys, too. I'll show you guys. I can get this one out. This is the hardest one to get out. Black with purple, it's pink flowers. Okay, this one has Chinese lettering too, right here. I don't know the name of it. And then here's the extra trucks I got. that look like plain ones. The same ones that came with this. Yeah, comment down below, guys, if they should start doing, see in the back, see, this is where the trucks were, like that. See, they have another one here, too, so they should do two sets of trucks back here, and then one up here, so you can do, you set up three and one set up, so you only be, like, you set up four of them in a six-pack. They should do that. So I think if you guys watching this, you guys should do that for these six-packs. Okay, I'm not gonna open this one. I'm just gonna set up one right now. And I'm gonna switch the wheels off my other one. I'm gonna put these boards here. I'm gonna put different wheels on this one. So I'm gonna do blue and orange. Two blue, two orange wheels. Gotta be really careful with this. Tell me, guys, down below, too, in the comments, if you guys have this SketchUp bonus pack, and which one is your favorite board out of this SketchUp bonus pack. Because mine is this one. It's my favorite one. I got my other one, my yellow one. It's easier for me to do the wheels on it. I get the wheel in. Sorry guys, this video is so long for you guys too. If you guys don't want to watch this so long, I understand. Probably like over a 20 minute video. So when this came out, it was this Pervative SketchUp bonus pack. With the other two came out was the Plan B was the other one, and the other one came out with the Finesse with the Sonic board. I wasn't able to get that one, but I got the Plan B one. So stay tuned for an unboxing on that one, guys. If you guys want me to do an unboxing video, comment down below. You guys want me to do that SketchUp bonus pack? Like the only reason I like that Finesse SketchUp bonus pack was only the Sonic boards. I'm pretty sure a lot of people do that too. Only wanted to get it for the Sonic boards. I still don't have not even one yet for the Sonic boards. I'm trying to find them at my local Walmart. Down below, guys, too. Do you guys like these new blue tools, or you like still the yellow old ones? For me, I do like the blue one, but I like it more for the screw driving part, not the wheel part. Because it's so hard to get the wheels on for me to do this. See, it's not going in. Stupid one wheel. The last wheel all the time. Bolt won't go in. Sure, I'm still recording. Okay, yeah. Bolt won't want to screw back in. More. me. Okay. Perfect. See, that's what it looks like. Got orange and blue wheels. Me, I'm doing tricks. Put these away. Stupid wheels. These trucks out. Clean trucks. I didn't get the silver or the gold ones, which is fine. Okay. Got the screws out. Okay, got it. Okay. So this guy's might be the longest video to set up board right now. But I'm gonna set up this one. Yeah, this is gonna take me forever. I got the one in already. It's not imperfect, whatever. Again, line the truck up. I'm just gonna do two screws for now for each truck because it's gonna take me forever to do this. If this wants to go in. The truck likes to come up, and I'm trying to screw it in. I don't want to. There we go. Okay. Okay. Got that one. I gotta put the other one in more. If it'll let me. Okay. It went in. Oh. Okay, got one truck on. Yeah, it feels sturdy. Yeah. You know, I can just do that. Just put two screws in. It takes a long. All of that is a flower, guys. See that? It's like the only one with that color. Love that color on it. Okay. Screw in. Chuck on. Screw on. The first screw, guys, is always the hardest one to put in with the truck moving around. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. And I got the last screw. Yeah, I'll put the other screws in later, guys. It won't be too long of a video. Okay. No! Lost a screw. Okay. Get the truck on. Ugh. Stay. Okay. I hope you guys are doing okay during this whole stuff going on in the world right now. Stay safe, guys, too. Try not to go outside. Keep, if you have to stay inside, guys, just tech deck. If you guys have tech decks, it's a good time. It's good, time, like, take up your time. Trying to say it right. I don't know if I said it right, but yeah. Like, by the time. Yeah, by the time. Oh, wait. That's how you say it, I think. Okay. Got that truck on. Yep. Now for the wheels. I don't know which ones I should put on. Okay, what I do. I'm gonna do one yellow. I'm gonna do four colors. I'm gonna do one yellow. Actually, yeah, I don't have red. So that won't work. I guess I'll just do. I might not. Okay, I'll do black, green. I'm gonna do purple. Yeah, I'll just do purple. I'll switch the black out for a red later. I got a whole bunch of reds in my container. No, I'll just do that. Okay. I got it. Get these out. I can get them out. Ah. Okay, got one bolt. Oh, I forgot to show you guys too the stickers that came with it. So here are the primitive. I can't say it. Primitive. I think that's how you say it now. stickers, and then here are the tech deck stickers, big ones. So that's what comes with this Sk8 bonus pack. I can't wait to show you guys the stickers. Okay, I don't know how to do yellow. I'll do yellow down here. Hopefully these wheels go on the stupid bolts. Okay. Yeah, I got it on. Okay. Wish I got the silver trucks at least. I can put silver trucks on one of these boards. That'd be really cool. Okay. Okay. Get that on. And then I'll do, maybe I should do green with yellow. That look cool. Or purple. I think purple up here. Do you think, guys, I should put that up there? I'll check. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna put green here. I can always switch it. Switch it out if I want. Here, you know, it's supposed to be red. I'm surprised they didn't give me red instead of black. They should be, like, when they do the symboling, guys, like, they only do black or red. I'm glad it's black, but they should have done red instead. Because I like more color wheels. Pretty sure everyone does, but, yeah. Everyone's stuck with stupid white wheels all the time. Okay, got that last one on. Here, put this back in here. I can. There. I'll put it right here. Okay. I'm gonna do tricks with these two. So you guys can see, okay. Oh, stay camera. I'm gonna try to do something with this Street Hits. I got this too. The kicker. I'm gonna do this board first. If you guys didn't know too, I got to fix the grip tape down here. See the grip tape with the holes? Come here at the top. Yeah, that's still like the worst grip one out of all of them. I'm not complaining, that bad, but I see. Let's try to do some flat ground first. Warm it in. Bring it in. Something with this. I don't know if you guys can see though. There. Let's hope this camera will stay. Okay. Try this one. This board. Trying to do a kickflip. Oh, I don't know what that was. I only have 3 fingers. It's not really good. Keep leaning with my finger, trying to do it like with this. Trying to do like that. I can see. See guys. See that wheel? It's like not even left. I don't know if it's the other side too. Yeah, so let's see that guys. I hate that with the trucks. Like the truck's not straight. See? You guys can see that. Yeah, see it? Try to get some close. Yeah, see this truck is all right on the ground. This one is like, see that? I don't know if you can see that. It's not leveled. Like it's not both on the ground. I gotta fix that. I don't know how you can fix it though. I scratched up the board too. I was trying to set it up. This one's hard because it's not even. I only do this one. Is this one okay? Yeah. I have it a couple of times with my trucks, guys. I don't know if you guys have that too. It's not like, you might have to fix it like this, maybe. Line it up better. Yeah. There again. Put it over here. Okay. There. Hey guys, sorry about ending last part because my USB stick, like my memory stick, was out of film, so I had to do a new one. Make sure to subscribe for more videos and like my video. And yeah, keep on tech decking, never quit. Go buy one of these. It's like $3 maybe, or $5. Like $3 in the States over there. I think it's like almost $5 in Canada. Yeah, just go buy a tech deck, guys. It helps you out with learning tricks a lot. You guys don't know how to kickflip, you can try to do it on here and then try it doing it outside. And yeah, comment down below, guys, if you guys want do a shout out in my future videos for your channel. Just comment down under this video. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video.